that.
Maybe, just maybe,
I should play a game with y'all. This game. So, we have a assassin. We have a guardian. And the character that we're going to play together is an archer. So the plan here is, we are going to be a warrior. We're going to do all the characters already active. The archer, she never has a lock next to it. That means I haven't created a character that's an archer yet. So what we're doing is we are going to enjoy this archer. So, but before we get to the archer, that archer will be next video. We will do archer start to finish. For now, we're going to show you what the archer can do. So the warrior. I'm going to show you what the warrior can do, and we'll go down the list to guardian. So you guys can have a gist of what the other characters can do. Alright. Let's get past... Nope, never mind. Continue the tutorial. Skip. Hold on, give me a sec. Alright. Guys, get that. We can upgrade our characters. See? We can upgrade characters. Like I said. Anyway, you guys, we'll do the whole upgrade stuff later. Alright, I'll just skip to the fighting. Alright, we skip to the fighting. We have a battle. What we're doing here is we are showing you what the warrior can do. Show you what everyone else can. Hey, you want some of this? Oh, dark devil. Oh, okay. Stop auto battle. Similar. Can't take on the warrior? Oh, what? Oh, 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 stop, 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 stop. Oh, I shattered that creature's bones like it was nothing. Alright. Let's get to the next character. Alright guys, I'm back here. You guys gotta see what the warrior can do. Let's do some wizard. We'll get the wizard in the game. I'll skip to the fighting. Alright, here we go. You hit this. You hit this. You hit this. You gonna get them mother monkeys kicked. Mother monkey kicked. Mother monkeys kicked. Let's go kick some skulls in. Yeah. Ready? Show you what the wizard can do. Boom. Do we win? Of course, look at that money. Don't get all the money. Yeah. We got that money. We get that money. We get that money. Alright, time to introduce you to the next character. Alright, this is the Berserker. Let's show you what the Berserker can do. I'll skip past the loading screen. Something dangerous? Oh yeah, this is a character. Like I said, I've been using him. Now I'm on stage 3 of 2. That's how OP this guy is. Anyway, time to skip to the next character. Here's our next character, Red Violet, and also known as the Assassin. Let's go. Practice round. This is what this character can do so far. I can show you some more of the skills of the other characters later on. Like the Jerker, he's like one of the max, and he's not really max. Still has a lot to learn, but anyway. And we leveled her up. Alright. I'm going to show you my next character. This is the witch. Let's show you what the witch got. And then we got one more, which is known as the Guardian. Are you guys ready for this? Because I sure am. We gonna win. We gonna win. Let's just take them out. Hey. Up as well. See, each character has their own level up sequence. It's pretty cool. Anyway, time to show you the next character. Register. Hold on. All right. Last character, the Guardian. Let's show you what he's made of. Right, we're starting this.
Time to show you guys what the Guardian is made of.
And then we've been doing this story, this entire story through with the Archer, because it's not going to be done. I think the Archer's made it too late. And that is what the Guardian is made of, and he's level 6 now. Alright guys.
Thank you so much for watching. Please, stay tuned for the next episode.
Yes, we're going to do the series through with the Archer. I just wanted to, you know,
I'll teach you about skills this time.
Alright. We'll do the skills later. Let me just get past this. I'll do the skills. It's going to be a quick minute. Alright, guys.
This is the Archer that we're going to be doing through the series. But I want you guys to know
that thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification to be notified on every single video that I put out. And remember, if you subscribe, you get to join something I call the Wolfpack. And if you join the Wolfpack, remember, it's free to join the Wolfpack. All you gotta do is hit that subscribe button. And remember, there's more than one Wolfpack allowed. Because there is not just one Wolfpack, you know what I mean? Anyway, I love you guys very, very much. As always.